Nobody home as Owens set up. Palms way, tag made, here's Jey Uso. And Jey Uso picking up the pace, stops Finn in his tracks. And Uso with a big right knocks Finn down. Finn rakes the eyes as Jey went for the Samoan drop.
No other way to stop the momentum. Uso is on fire.
Kick to the face. Bálor in the corner in trouble. And Jey, as Finn moves out of harm's way, Bálor back to his feet. Double A takedown and a stomp to the chest.
Jey Uso simply not going to have it that easy against Grand Slam Finn, the man who's won it all.
And yeah, Judgment Day, the current tag team champions. And Uso planting Bálor.
KO back from the dead.
KO pounding away on Damian Priest.
Pugnacious as they come. Who'd want to be Damian Priest right now?
Looking for the South of Heaven choke slam. KO still favoring the knee. Kevin Owens second rope now. What's he going to do with Priest here? Tornado DDT! Cover by Owens. Priest at two. Here comes Bálor. And again, Kevin Owens has absorbed so much punishment, not only tonight, but as Wade mentioned, the Steel City street fight a week and a half ago. Showing it tonight, but wait a minute! From the top rope, brain buster by Owens!
Can Owens make the cover though?
Kevin Owens dragging himself into the cover! Priest breaks things up.
Well, the match was won by Kevin Owens right there. Had he been able to make that cover soon enough?
And now Priest. And Kevin Owens look for the stunner. Oh, wait a minute. Jey Uso inadvertently took out Kevin Owens.
Use your friends wisely.
I mean, come on, Wade. That was clearly an accident. Uso with a super kick to Kevin Owens. Finn Bálor, top rope, coup de grace. Cover by Bálor. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.